Hello, 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 hello to everyone, and good evening to you all. Welcome to Gospel News SA once again. As you know, that today is a Friday, and what is a Friday without a single launch right here on Gospel News SA? I go by the name of Tim Bangila, and I will be your host for today, gracing your screens for the next few minutes. Now, thanks for joining us. But with me today is a very, very, very interesting man who goes by the name of Prince, and he has released a beautiful song which is entitled Mxolele. And he's going to be here with us, joining us, so that we can have a quick chat regarding his music career, regarding the song that he has released, and then we can have a quick listen session later on. So do stay tuned for that. But without wasting any more time, Prince, welcome to Gospel News SA.
Thank you for inviting me, man.
Awesome, awesome. We're really happy to have you.
I'm the one who's happy, and yeah, I appreciate it a lot.
That is really good to hear. You're looking also ready for this interview, you know, feel free, and we're going to have a very good chat. But before we go deeper into this whole conversation, we first want to find out from you, Mr. Prince, who is Prince? Just give us a brief history about yourself, where you grew up, how, you know, you started music, and just give us a brief history about who Mr. Prince is.
Who Mr. Prince is? Okay, Prince is a child of God, first of all, and who grew up in Motle, in Northwest Motle, the place, the section I was Los Meicheri. Yeah, that's the place in Motle, Los Meicheri. And I moved to Rustenburg from there for 3 years. Then I came back to Soshanguve, which is now I'm here in Soshanguve. And then Prince is a songwriter, is a composer. And how did I start my music? The music journey started when I was in primary school. Yeah, when I didn't have money for lunch, you know, I would go around asking for they used to ask me to sing for them. So I saw an opportunity right there and said, okay, if I don't have lunch, then I will sing and they will give me money, you know. Then yeah, I started singing right there. From there, I met the group called in 2009, and I met the group called Popular Music Group at my high school. So there, the group welcomed me and they gave me a chance to sing with them. And then from there, yeah, I enjoyed singing with them. It was an a cappella group that sang also sometimes with djembe, Soweto group kind of like, you know, a Soweto gospel choir group kind of like. So yeah, and from there, then I realized that, hey, there is something else that is within you, Prince, which is your writing differs from the music that you are singing in the group that you are in. So I had to ask them to go ahead and pursue this thing of solo, you know. And yeah, we agreed. From there, I started writing my own songs, and I started doing my own shows. The first show that I did was in 2012, if I read my mind still serves me well. Yeah, and the ticket was 35 rand. Yeah, I remember. And there, since there, you know, the journey was amazing. The journey has been amazing, and I've been seeing God through music, and the music that I sing has been all about the things that I go through and what I read, and what I go and what I see happening through, yeah, in the places that I live in. Yeah,
I mean that's really amazing. From what I hear, it's a very, very, very interesting, you know, journey that you've taken within this industry. And congratulations to you for making it this far within this industry. And we are definitely wishing you nothing but the best for your future coming ventures. But now, Mr. Prince, we want to dive into the matter of today. We are here for one reason and one reason only, and that is because of the new launch for your recently released single, which is entitled Xolele. Yeah. It is in Xhosa, if I'm not mistaken.
Zulu.
Oh, it's in Zulu. Okay, yeah. Correct me. And it's a very interesting title. Walk people through the title of the song. What is the meaning behind this title? What is spoken about within the song that we can capture, you know, the message we can get from the song that you have released?
Oh, about Mxolele, yes. Yeah, it has been a journey before it became a song. It's about the things that I went through, It's about disappointment I went through. It's about the hurt that I went through. It's about me being abandoned and me seeing people being hurt in the places where I go through. Me hearing about how many broken hearts are there outside, you know, and people failing to forgive, though we preach about forgiveness, you know, even in churches, they would say, tell your neighbor that I love you, but deep down within, you know that, hey, I hate you, man, and I won't forgive you, you know? Yeah, but yeah, this Kolelo song has been, I always tell people that it is a life that is in a song. It is my life in a song, you know? And from there I realized that, you know, Prince, if you know you don't forgive, besides, first and foremost, you say you are a child of God, and what does God say about forgiveness? And it says that we pray this prayer that which we were taught by Christ, that says, forgive us our trespasses as we forgive. So then there draws a condition which says that only if we forgive, then forgive us, God. So if we don't forgive, then when you go down with that scripture, it says that if you don't forgive, your Heavenly Father will not forgive you. And if you forgive, your Heavenly Father will forgive you. And it is Jesus who's quoting those words, you know. So from there, I realized the importance and the disadvantage or the repercussions of not forgiving, you know. You don't talk to people, you burn bridges, and later on you realize that the bridges that I've burned, I need now the most, you know. So it was gonna be an easy thing if I was to forgive, and now when I need help, I'm able to go to that person and get that help that I'm looking for, you know. And again, it's forgiveness. It's based on forgiveness, because of many hearts are broken out there, and we are wearing masks. And it's funny because if we're just waiting for that moment where if anything goes wrong, then someone explodes, and you ask yourself, how did this happen? How did we get here? But it's just a matter of a person who have been holding grudges for years and was waiting for just a mistake that you would do so that he can explode. But no, there's no reason. What I'm saying in the song is that you don't have to go that route. You don't have to suffer that much, because of not forgiving hurts you more than it hurts the person you want to see being hurt, you know? And again, you get sick from that, you know? And the person that you are angry at is happy, and trust me, that person you are angry at is not pretending. You are the one who's pretending. So you are stuck. But if you forgive, then your life goes on, then you live happily, you save your peace, you save your joy. And this is what I'm saying in the song, that please, let's Nkolele forgive, love, because the Bible say that we must love. It says we must forgive 70 times 7, you know? So it means forgive every day without count, you know? And God is love. If we say that God is love, I used to say this, that, okay, fine. We say that there is a verse that says that in 1 John 4:4, it says that you children know that you are from God, and greater is the one within you than the one who is in this earth. Then the question is, who is it that is in your heart? And if you say, the one who is in my heart, it is God, then the Bible says that God is love. Then are you saying you have love within you? Then if you have love within you, forgiving, it shouldn't be a problem, because of now, remember, the Bible says that anything that is impossible with man is possible with God. Question is, do you have God within you? Then if you say yes, and who is God? Is love. Then ask the one that is within you to give you strength to forgive.
Wow. Just listening to you explain all of this just makes us realize that there is so much that we need to learn within the society that we're living in. And you mentioned something very important as well when you said that you not forgiving hurts you more than the person that you think is getting hurt because you're not forgiving them. And that is, you know, something that we really need to understand, you know, within this community or within this world that we live in today. Thank you so much for this beautiful song and this beautiful message that was instilled within the song. And I'm sure that as much as we want to hear it, the viewers at home want to hear it as well. And we're going to do exactly that. We're going to head over to a quick listen session of the song entitled Mxolele by our brother Prince, so we can have a very good worship moment listening to the message that is carried within the song. Mr. Producer, over to you.
Baba wetu wasesulweni usifundisele umabantu besenza kabi sibathethelele njengoba nawe usithethelela basilima sila basilahlile Basinyu kubezile Basitekisile Anawe baba wetu te usosixolela ay
Amen. Wow. This honestly really deserves a round of applause. I mean, this was really amazing. It really brought us, you know, into realization, into a mood that we really need to forgive. And I got a few comments here saying as well that this is a very beautiful song and they were loving the vibes of the song. Prince Music, congratulations on this one. You did a very, very, very good job with the song. And I'm sure that everyone else at home thinks the same way as well. Congratulations. Thank you so much for this beautiful song.
Thank you very much, Sam. Thank you.
But now we want to find out from you. I mean, in this beautiful song, I'm sure you did not do it alone. Who are the people that you worked with, the studio that you worked with, the production team, any backing up vocalists, you know, just walk us through who you worked with in the making of this beautiful song.
Okay. And when I started this song, I worked with Sizwe Mjaji and on composing the song. Then in recording the song, I worked with Israelake production. Yeah, Israelake production. And on keys, it's Keegan. And on vocals, backing vocals, it's Prince. And on leading vocalist, it's Prince also. Yeah.
Okay, that's really good. But now we want to find out from you, what can we expect for the future? Should we expect an album release, or, you know, what can we be looking out for in the near coming days, months, or maybe years?
Okay, God willing, next year, there are high chances of me releasing an EP or an album. Yeah, we'll see. But now, for now, we're focusing on Golel and pushing Golel and making sure that, yeah, the awareness gets to the people we want the message to get to, because of the important thing is to make sure that people get what we want them to hear before getting the melody, but getting the message first. Yeah.
So, definitely. Thank you so much, Mr. Prince. We're really wishing you all the best throughout your ventures within this industry, God willingly. And we are definitely going to be keeping an eye out for all that you're going to be having in store for us. But before we let you go, we want you to let the viewers know at home, for those who want to get into contact with you, where can they find you? For those who want to get your music, where can they buy? Where can they download your music from? And how they can keep in contact with you?
Those who want to keep in contact with me on Facebook, it's Prince Music. And on Instagram is official_PrinceMusic. Twitter is still official_PrinceMusic. And yeah, those who want to get my music on all digital platforms, you can get my music. Yeah.
Now, that was Prince Music, everyone, keeping us entertained and giving us a very beautiful song, which was entitled Xolele. We had a good session with him. We had a quick listen session of the beautiful song as well. If you want to get it, you can go and find it where he has mentioned. But unfortunately, we have come to the end of this show. Although we would have wanted to be with you for the rest of the night, we have bills to pay. So we are going to head over to the end of this show. But do stay tuned, because we are going to be uploading this video on our YouTube page. Find us on YouTube at GospelNewsSA. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click on the bell so you can get notifications. Find us on Facebook, Instagram, and on Twitter as well at GospelNewsSA. Once again, I was your host, Tim Bangila, and it is a good night and God bless from us all the way here in GospelNewsSA. Goodbye.